These are the people who bored us from our lives.
Later for this, Rose. Oh no, she's free.